friends up there.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't, is it working?
I don't think it's working off there, but usually it is, I don't know.
We don't need it.
That's, I mean.
We're fine.
Okay.
Well, Coach, just general thoughts on the game tonight.
I mean, we didn't play the way that we were coached to play. We didn't play the way that we practiced and executed. Damascus is a very good team, and it's a very good team. You can't turn the ball over. You can't have penalties or dumb penalties. You have to tackle well. You have to read your keys and do your job. And I think tonight we didn't really do that for 48 minutes of football.
Do you think it was nerves that was part of it?
I think nerves factored into it. I think the moment was a little bit. But I mean, honestly, we try to preach all week long that you're playing the same game you played for 13 weeks, just in a different venue. You know, I think sometimes some of our players just try to do a little too much and not kind of do what they've been coached up to do and do their job. But I mean, we've had a great season. It didn't end the way that we wanted it to. But I mean, hats off to Damascus. They're a good team. And my guys had a great season. I'm very proud of them.
Coach, in the first half, you had a couple of turnovers. You survived one of them with a defensive stand. You're down 14-0, but you did score, and it was a 14-8 ball game at that point. Did you feel like maybe you'd gotten past the nerves and the early going, maybe you could make a competitive battle out of it at that point?
Yeah, I mean, I believe we could have. I believe they broke a couple big runs. I mean, we just did some uncharacteristic things that we hadn't done all season long with regards to defensively and kind of not reading our keys and not getting out blocks. But yeah, I mean, 14-8, we went for two to make it 14-8. We get a stop there, get the ball back, we have the momentum. And I mean, it could have been a different ball game if we could have got a stop on that drive.
Darius, I know it's tough after just shortly after our loss, but talk about, as the leader, the quarterback, just the experience of bringing this team this far and getting to play in Braven Stadium and T-Bank Stadium here tonight. Even though it didn't turn out the way you want, is this going to be something that you carry with you for a long time? Start here next season? Anybody else want to react? Talk about just reflecting on the team and the season?
And yeah, like my coach said, they've been preparing us all week for the team, game. We just didn't trust them when we went out there to play football. I mean, we did what they taught us all week. We didn't execute.
I mean, I'll reflect on the season. You guys had a great season. These seniors went 12-2. It was a great season. Like I said before, one bad game doesn't dictate the way we played our season. We had, we went 12-2. We defeated some teams that we didn't have a chance to, people said we didn't have a chance to defeat. I mean, we had a great season.
As far as Funk, obviously you knew how good he was coming in. You must have had a strategy to stop him. Was it just that they out-executed? You knew it was coming, they out-executed. Your guys at the point of attack, that he was able to get loose and do what he did, because it's not a shame because he does it to everybody, it seems like. So
I mean, we had a game plan and we thought our game plan was pretty stellar and should have worked. I believe that you know, at the point of attack where we could have done things differently to make him go lateral instead of vertical, we didn't do that. We kind of missed our assignment. So I mean, he's a great back, and we were trying, our whole philosophy was trying to make him go lateral so our team speed could run him down. And we had some opportunities to do that, and we just didn't execute.
Kobe and Mike, can you talk a little bit about trying to stop Funk and what was going on in there? Because you got him early on, I thought you guys had some good tackles and contained him a few times, and then he kind of started to run wild.
I mean, he started to get them cutback lanes. Our D-line wasn't really doing what our coaches taught him to do. So he was just holding up the lanes and then like blocks, things blocked.
Football is about
like that. We really about to own it. With, so we can, our linebackers can get off of blocks and stuff like that. Our line was getting put back, and it was hard for us to, contain the cutback lane. So, I mean, really after that, it was hard trying to tackle him because he was a powerful kid. He ran crack pretty low, stuff like that.
How about for you, Kobe, your senior? Can you kind of sum up the season? I mean, you're disappointed right now, but you guys are going to think this, when you talk about this 10 years from now, it's going to be a great season.
I mean, we had a good season. We knew we had to do all year. We had to beat teams that didn't believe that we could beat them. Other than that, we really had a good year. I like my team. I love them. My brothers and all. We had a good team.
What does it mean to have the school record for wins? Because that says a lot about.
It means a lot. It means a lot in our community and to us.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Great season.